every summer we are going to have this kind of vigorous protest. My hope is that it will be nonviolent. I would hope that we can avoid riots because riots are self-defeating and socially destructive. I would hope that we can avoid riots, but that we will be as militant and as determined next summer and through the winter.
I have a dream like Martin Luther. 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 So I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. What good is a light that don't shine? My people getting education, but no jobs. Doing anything and everything just to survive. God's faith compromised, the fake priest capitalized, the government monopolized. See the richer get richer, and the poor stay poor. My people push the corners. See crime's taking over, and we need the hand of God like Maradona, cause Corona's taking over, but still. I have a dream like Martin Luther. 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 So I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. See, Africa's not poor, it's just poorly managed. After so many years of democracy in SA, poverty still has a black face. What a disgrace. People aren't even eating, they can't even say grace. They got us displaced like a cyclone. We die. Look at how we laid our women, getting whipped and killed and die. All loves undone, strange faces made familiar. New nightmares to challenge our sleep. I pray to God my soul to keep, while I watch technology and religion collide. Global warming, Mother Earth is crying to mankind. Mama Winnie gave us a sign. I know Mandela didn't die. Multiply the system giving us shit and can't give two plies. I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of seeing people die. I'm sick and tired of seeing bodies multiply through femicide. I'm black on black homicide, but still I have a dream like Martin Luther. 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 So I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko. And I write what I like Steve Biko.
I've got no doubt in my mind that people, and I know people in terms of my own background where I stay, are not necessarily revengeful. You know, are they sadistic in outlook?